Hello, dear followers of my Mirel Munda channel. Welcome to my channel. Before we move on to our video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share my video. Enjoy. The glittering red carpet of the Venice Film Festival hosted the most beloved couple of Turkish cinema, Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir. Their participation in the festival and the statement they made aroused great repercussions among the press and fans. Especially Demet Özdemir's emotional thank you speech was discusses for a lunchtime on the agenda. Demet Özdemir started her statement with an emotional note. I started my acting career with Can Yaman. Fans Can's influence on me coming to this age and being a successful actress is such. If I can walk in this red carpet, it is entirely thanks to Can. Says words, which Demet spoke sincerely and with tears in her eyes, were met with great applause in the hall. However, Demet did not hesitate to answer a question about their relationship. He clarified the couple's plans for marriage by saying, "We have a good relationship with Can, but there is no marriage on the horizon at the moment." The statement was a matter of great seriousness among the couple's fans, and Demet's clear stance also found wide coverage in the media. Demet Özdemir continued her speech, "I thank Can Yaman very much and I love him very much. He is my source of life." Experiencing her love and respect for Can Yaman with these words, Demet touched the audience. Can Yaman, on the other hand, avoided making a statement by simply thanking him. Venice Film Festival brought together two of the biggest stars of Turkish cinema and witnessed an unforgettable moment. Demet Özdemir's emotional and sincere thank you speech was instrumental in finding answers to many questions about the couple's relationship and career. The world of cinema and their fans are looking forward to seeing them do together in many more successful projects. In this event, the candid statement at Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman answered serious questions about the couple's relationship and career. This famous couple will come together at the Venice Film Festival and experience it, but a romantic and professional atmosphere attracted great attention from their fans. The special moment was greeted with great interest and love by the fans of Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman at the Venice Film Festival. The project and personal relationship of the famous couple continued to be followed with interest. Yes, my dear friend, we have come to the end of another video. If you like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, please like and share my video. I love you. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.